Back, Pops, I got up, folks. Part one is on the tubes, do that, and you know, and part two up here right now. Drinking midnight grape, bitch, kicks, I'm not digging that around. Worst show of all time, but we talked about, you know, what's going on and here and there and all the above and stuff like that, you know, we do. And YouTube is in YouTube where nowhere will show you caffeine taken shoes. Caseless, they are amazing. I probably need to get new shoes myself. I wonder what I'm going to be drinking tomorrow. Probably maybe either Monster Energy Brew, I don't know. Got a lot of citrus, you know. Like, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, like I said, either Monster Energy Brew, you know. Like, you really can't. But that's the same, it's just going to be the special, the best of the best, you know. Monster Citrus, there's a bottle. We got Nod Red Original, King, and Monster. One stuff to do, too bad no Monster Red Original Double Edition Monster, keeping on Monster Mega bottle and all that out there, and even Monster Energy Brew and bottle, and Jolt, Bad Monic, and Blood Energy Shine, and Shine Energy Shine Red Green. Jones Energy Drink, Monster Energy Drink. Doors. I'm saying that's fucking money. Lot of goodies. Not bad, too. That's a good one. Milk and ice energy drink blue. So yeah, what up? What up? Food shopping will be very big and I don't know. Maybe don't need phone cups. Maybe get them. Toilet paper, yeah. Laundry soap, yeah. Nice beer. Yeah, Joe, they have a new razor blade, so, you know. Pick that up. I gotta get that toothbrush and get my girlfriend. Power floss, man. I can use floss and all that harder. Mouth floss, I probably get that. I'm gonna get a bleach one too, so I like it. YouTubers and YouTubers, send me a pay a comment and subscribe. Did heard about that, you know, name brand heartburn medicine, you know how to do it. Not prescription, the one you can get anywhere. I got great value kind of. Can that leave you thing? Stones and families and stuff. I wonder about them. I don't know. Hope I'm not in bad shape. I took some vitamin C's. Getting back from the clinic, I did drink some orange juice. Orange. MTB, he loves his stuff like that, so Captain. Yeah. And to get some grape juice. Cranberry juice, I thought we were good to go.
Like that.
Look at that.
I had a check, I said we're good. My slices.
Because this is buttery. Captain Chick 1 don't like these slices, these are mine. But there we've got one in the front of the freezer, so we still like these slices. Oh man, that's good stuff. Yeah. And toast is to die. These are good, you get these up for me. I gotta get more of them, are cheaper. And you get a big shake. Big candy, whatever, however. Cause I did the oven all that, it works good and all that good and stuff like that, you know. Cause I got like all these box dinners with all the, so yeah. And so that'd be a game changer. Definitely. Like me, I'm probably gonna get tons of my favorite trail mix. I'll probably have to get some. But I gotta see what I can do and be very careful of what I need to do. Oh, Captain Chick ones. iPod Touch 97 patch. Oh, where is it? I think I can find it. Let's go down here. Chocolate milk, yeah, actually. Definitely. Need that, that's all gone. Good bottle of water, definitely. A mess. Paper plates, so I said we definitely need to get more room. Dish soap should be good. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get Axe body wash, you know what we do. Still on some time. For now, I'm gonna wash my hands. Wash my hands. My body, my hair with the shampoo. That's the effect that I'm gonna do. But yeah. Well, this probably be the out that I'll probably be doing for American Idol of the Wednesday. I don't know. Well, it's gonna be, yeah. Two minutes to one in the morning. That's good. Breakfast, I will probably eat some kind of oatmeal. You better believe it, definitely. Eat some of it. Definitely. I definitely will probably eat some oatmeal. Not peaches and walnuts or almonds or something like that. I'm gonna try again. Probably try again. But I'm definitely gonna eat some kind. I got apple, cranberry cup, and packages. But definitely, you know, oatmeal, you know, is everything. I'm definitely gonna eat some oat milk tomorrow. Probably, you know what, YouTube is a new season. I'm gonna try to eat that, you know, breakfast for a while. You know what I'm gonna do. Oh yeah, YouTube is a new season. Let's talk about some stuff right here. We got Burger King. Burger King indeed have Dr. Pepper Shake. YouTube is a YouTuber, send me a pin down below, subscribe down below. Two of my friends on YouTube, boom. Breakfast eating and another person from Kentucky. They done it, I don't watch it. Cafe Chick 1, she wants to try it really bad. I want to try the jalapeno chip fries. The reviewer, I believe, done it. She wanted to try the extra long fish. And I didn't know about that. I knew about the bobber extra long cheese, you know, but I don't know how we did. And she wanted to try the grilled chicken thing. You know, she said this, you get the closest or the chicken off. But we got Taco Bell, MTV, look at this at Taco Bell, you know, the Rockstar Punch Freeze. Remember MTV at Evansville, Indiana? We went there, we tried, we love and taste and drink, got our drink on, the slushy, the freeze, Sonic, Full Star Furry, Orange Soda, the energy drink. So that'd be my second time. So I want to try that. First time was Sonic, Evansville, Indiana. Flushy, Full Star Furry, Orange Soda of Energy. It was amazing. And that's at your Taco Bell. I'm gonna suck ass kick ass report that I tell you about. I'm gonna go right here for a bit. I'm gonna go to Taco Bell and we're gonna talk about Taco Bell. I'm gonna go to the website, Suck Ass Kick Ass Report. I didn't mention of some products I tried from there. And YouTube is a YouTuber and you probably want to know about all this. So whoops. TacoBell.com. Let's go right here. And let's talk about this. And spicy beef nacho crunch slider. Sriracha chicken crunch slider, suck ass kick ass report. Kick ass, them amazing. I should have probably got beefy cheddar crunch slider also. BLT, be good. But, you know, a little sour cream and, Taco Bell, very well. It's like that Mexican restaurant. Yeah. I even have the punch it up. Man, look at that, man. Oh, shit, man. Look at that, man. Hell, motherfucking yay, yay. YouTubers in YouTube Red. Daddy's home. They had Red Bull indeed. And the kids were drinking Red Bull. It's like, wow. Craziness indeed. So YouTubers and YouTubers, send me a pin, promise, comment down below. Favorite saying from Taco Bell. The breakfast and all the blog and stuff like that. I miss the crunch wrap supreme with the nacho sauce and the guacamole. I thought that was amazing. Did it have bacon? Then you have roast up nacho. Oh my god. That's awesome. I wonder if all in Illinois had the volcano taco and burrito. That's amazing. But that was jalapeno melt. No, the first time and all that, and I think that I wasn't cooked with the jalapeno, and then we had volcano nachos like that. I don't like jalapenos not cooked, or like cold and all and stuff like that. I want my jalapenos cooked. And like that, that's probably was jalapeno sauce of volcano burrito and taco. That's a little different. I don't like the sauce and stuff, but you know, I mean, you got jalapeno chicken fries. You know, that could be it. Eager Whopper. Oh my god. The best Whopper, best thing ever. California Whopper, that's amazing. Burger King. So, YouTubers and YouTubers, send me a PM down below. Subscribe down below. Go with Burger King. Go with Burger King. Then you get to go with McDonald's habanero burger. Quarter pounder. It was amazing. BLT. Quarter pounder. Then you have, you know, the amazing. Kathy Chip, one should love her thing. It looks like chicken. Means the world of how I don't find it. Why don't you like the pizza? Man, I would love to try this in the White Castle and Jack in the Box launcher. I bet that'd be amazing. And you get it's honey sriracha at Pizza Hut. Probably the best of that will be the breadsticks. The wings. MTD will love the wings. It's extreme heat. And the pizza and all that stuff that you get at all, you know, do. Yeah. But, you know, I can just handle the breadsticks. Well, then again, you know, MTD probably just get when you try to the pizza in the window. That probably ain't no century, but you know. But I like jalapeno crunch, shake and shake, same, you know, we do. I love that and sriracha burger. Awesome stuff, and dude, you know, we do. I miss out on the pizza burger, pepperoni burger, whatever. I'm missing out on some good stuff. Denny's. And Penn Express. A lot of great stuff I'm missing out. Awful. And Starbucks, I probably will miss Captain Chick 1 and I, you know, my girlfriend's down, but we'll miss it. They have three. Starbucks have a malt, mocha, chocolate, whatever, however, frappuccino, hot, and ice for Valentine's Day. They're going to be running up and all in buff, so. Yeah. So, awesome for you, Starbucks. Gonna miss it. Hope I get my free coffee. It's my birthday, so there you go. Got the jig one, have 2 stars and 10 more till her free coffee. I hope I get the nachos because I don't know how to do my cheese. Rappuccino hates it. Hates it. But she excited for the fucking drink. I don't blame her. The drink is good. That thing, 34. It's 5 now. Well, 5 now, I guess. We call it beautiful. So before then, 5, you know, June 14. So, yeah. And Jibbers in YouTube Land, don't miss it. American Idol. Watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it. We get Yonder. American Idol, Bettman Bowl, QVC. Get some on the Happy Dance and everything. We got the Vampire Diaries original. iZombie, I'm gonna watch on there when it's coming out. PlayStation 4 Hulu Plus, no commercials. Yeah. Let's say congratulations to Miller, the MVP. All the defense and stuff like that, you know, do. That defense coordinator, he played for his dad, they played for Pat, they played for Paint Mini. Congratulations, Paint Mini, all the love and stuff like that. There you go. And congratulations to my flying dick, baby. Boom. Boom. But then we're going to go with congratulations to this. A vial Cruz and Hillary Clinton now New Hampshire. Congratulations to Trump and Barrett Bernie Sanders. Your vital winner, so there you go. They won. That's how it goes. So there you go. Congratulations, Red State Update. It was in New Hampshire. Take videos. Probably the link of your channels will be there. But I could even put the links up in New Hampshire, down below. So, you're rocking the tubes. But we got tons of people rocking the tubes, in my bio opinion. At Sexy Phil, the Wine Cone indeed. TPX Review, the Review Lab, Amanda Spoon, and this, man. And this. All for a take, so. That's what I was thinking. Rocking the tunes. YouTube. Very beautiful right there. Yeah, it'll be good. So YouTubers in YouTube land, you know, go on and out. Wednesday night, I come back with a surprise. No idea. Oh, actually, I'll check it out. But whenever, you know, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. But surprise, I gotta tell you, I choose, you see it to believe it. Maybe next time and all that stuff. Yeah, you know, do. Well, I gotta go with Netflix. Talk about what I did and all, you know, all the watching and all that stuff. I gotta get the report, get that relevant. Oh, Lindsay Lohan movie on Netflix or Goodbye, watch it soon. Guess it's going to work. That'd be amazing. Okay, we did Joe Dirt, two beautiful losers, so I guess getting support, I guess. That's your mic, XFL, so I got support, I guess. Vacations, I guess getting support, so I guess. A long haul, so I guess getting support, so I guess. Gallows, Sinister 2, so I guess getting support, I guess. Sinister Lawns, I guess getting support, I guess. We are friends, dope, so I guess we can support. So I guess I can trust them. Or watch a book getting that one too. Excited for that. Okay. The Star Wars. So I guess we can support. Take care. It's perfect too, so I guess people are going to get some bites, I guess people are going to report, ridiculous. Fast and Furious, I guess people are going to report, so I guess Pixel, so I guess people are going to report, so I guess. What the fuck? What the hell? I don't need that. Oh, that match for a real second, Kickers Report, kick ass. The new one, not the one. Chick one shit inside it. I'm blamer. Captain Chick one love himself. Of Hot Pursuit. No, watch it, but she won't about that shit like that. Oh, get hard with Will Ferrell, Kevin Hart. Unfriend, I guess, get your support. Adeline, I guess, get your support. I guess. Okay. Well, I think that's pretty well caught up to date of that. So there we go. We're going to be gone. We'll be done. We'll be back. Brand new. So that'd be new. No doubt about it. So. Thanks to Mountain Dew, Midnight Grape the Night ones, 18 years old and older, energy drink, and 90 caffeine. Thanks to my dad, 4 Illinois, my 21, 2 Boston, Google.com, YouTube.com, 24. YouTubers and YouTube land, my family, my friends, got Chick One, got to move my girlfriend, her, family, indeed. Everybody have a great day, night, be well, above, be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody, bye bye. See you when I see you. Could be Wednesday night, Thursday night, Friday night, probably Friday night. Who knows? Anyway, so, see you when I see you. Good night, good morning. Get out. Let's go. Bye-bye. See ya. Done. Peace.